What's going on, everybody? Jonathan Rahina here from Passionbuilt. In my last video, I went to my local junkyard and I scored about $1,600 worth of aftermarket upgrades from my truck for about $120. My findings included a Volant cold air intake setup, a Taylor throttle body spacer, which happened to be brand new in the box, an aftermarket brush guard, and then a Borla exhaust system. Today, I'm gonna be starting out with the Volant cold air intake, and then I'm gonna be installing the throttle body spacer to complement that. Now, I know that there's a big debate online of whether or not these actually do anything. In my personal opinion, I would never pay $100 for a throttle body spacer. There's not enough science to back it that it actually does any real gains for you, but it was free, so I'm gonna go ahead and install it. Other than that, the Volant cold air intake's gonna be going in. I happen to get this from a newer model Chevy Trailblazer that has the air injection hose. So I had to go ahead and delete the air injection hose, and I just put a plug there with some silicone around it, so won't have to worry about that leaking out. Alrighty, so we're gonna be installing the cold air intake on my 2003 Chevy Trailblazer. To start off the install, we're gonna be removing the factory air filter housing, the intake tubing, the air resonator box, and then after all that's removed, we're gonna be removing the throttle body, inserting the throttle body spacer, reinstalling that. This will be relocated ever so slightly, and the relocation kit actually came included with the throttle body spacer. Then we'll be slapping on the new cold air intake. This install should be short, sweet, and to the point, so let's get started. Alrighty, so once you get down to this point where you have just the throttle body and the four bolts that you have to remove, I recommend taking these clips right here and just unplugging them. It gives you a little bit more room between the coil packs and the throttle body. I can only imagine that you're going to be losing a little bit more clearance when you add the throttle body spacer on. So for safekeeping, remove these clips. Back to the show. So before we get started with installing the throttle body, I actually want to go ahead and get these adapters put on. These are the adapters for the factory air resonator. These will adapt right here and right here, and these will help extend the resonator out because the throttle body is going to be spaced out a little bit as well. So that's pretty nice that they go ahead and include that in this set. So I'm going to go ahead and get these slapped on right now. All right, so now that I got the relocation mounts installed, I'm going to go ahead and put the throttle body spacer in. You're going to be using the factory gasket for the back side of this, and then you're going to be using the gasket that's included with it. Now you're going to notice a small notch on the top of the gasket and on the top of the throttle body spacer. This is going to be the part that sits upward on the manifold where your throttle body and your manifold meet. Resonator finally in place, throttle body spacer in place, bolted down to the relocation kit, which worked out pretty nicely and holds firmly in place. Now it's time for the intake. So before I go ahead and get the Volant cold air housing installed, I wanted to go ahead and go over the differences between the Volant and the factory. They look very similar. What I like about the Volant is that it gives it a nice factory finish to your engine bay, but when you look underneath, you can tell the difference immediately. The factory housing is very, very sealed off, very restrictive, while the Volant cold air intake housing is a hollow shell and has a huge duct for more air to come through. So I've seen a lot of Trailblazer owners, they'll take the inside of their factory housing and cut it and hollow it out, so it's similar to this, but I don't know if that's actually anything that provides any actual gain. So you could try that out if you want to. Drop it in the comment section below if you've done that before and if it actually helps. And yeah, let's get this cover installed. And there you have it. The Volant cold air intake, Taylor throttle body spacer installed on my 2003 Chevy Trailblazer. I'm very happy with the outcome of the install. It looks factory plus. And this install should be relatively the same for all 02 to 09 Chevy Trailblazers, the GMC Envoys, and whatever type of similar Trailblazer chassis that they made with the inline six in it. If this video helped you out in any way, drop a like and subscribe to the channel for future content. If you have any questions about the install, drop it in the comment section. I'll be more than happy to answer those questions and help you out with your install. And as always, stay tuned for future content, and I'll see you in the next one.